You're just starting to prep everything that you need for this. A quick dish, a relatively quick dish.
Very simple, very quick.
All right, now you have initially started with the boiling of the peas, the carrots, and the potatoes.
So all separate, correct. A little salted boiling water. We can get that started while that's cooking. When we come back, we'll be able to show you how fast this is. This is probably a minute and a half at best.
Working mothers love that.
This is exactly why we decided to do it.
Excellent. Tell us about, Jafar, your business, Frontier Catering.
Well, we've been in the Buffalo area now 23 years, and we're primarily an off-premise caterer is what we do, specialty kind of things. So we do, everything's done, you know, homemade, on-premise, to order, that's pretty much how we got our claim to fame.
You do events of all sizes for pretty much
any kind of... Yeah, I've done them as small as 2 people, actually, and I've done them as large as 7,000, and pretty much everything in between, so...
7,000?
Yeah, that was kind of a challenge.
How'd it go?
It went real well. We got paid, so that's a good thing.
Absolutely. Was the two-person, was that a romantic deal?
Not really. It was, maybe afterwards it was, but during it, not romantic at all.
I would figure if somebody's going to cook it for me, that would be romantic enough
for
me.
Yeah. On the other side of the grill, it was definitely romantic on your side.
Is there something that is this something, a dish that you would prepare for other people?
Oh, absolutely. This is, we're using tenderloin. You can use sirloin or a ribeye type of steak, but the tenderloin I like the best. And what's nice about this dish, why I prefer this particular item, is at the end, if you do have leftovers later on, we're going to show you how to actually parlay this into a phenomenal dish, Prince William's favorite, and there's literally zero waste.
That's unbelievable.
Yeah,
that it's
waste.
Prince William's favorite. How did you learn that bit of information?
Well, the internet.
The benefits of the internet these days.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
All right, so let's remind people again what kind of ingredients that they need.
Well, I like to use extra virgin olive oil, pure butter, okay? We're going to have a little beef stock. Which you can just take fat and flour to make a roux, which then you can incorporate into a little bit of a gravy. So this is the thickening agent.
Okay.
We're going to have some fresh sauteed mushrooms. Again, tenderloin, which we're just going to salt and pepper. And then we have our two vegetables and our starch, which is we're going to do a partially boiled potato, peas, and carrots. And then afterwards, we're going to take the onions and then finish it up with we're going to make mashed potatoes out of those. And I can't tell you the rest of the secret because it's kind of cool.
Excellent. So that's coming up in our next segment. Ellie, back to you.
All right.